September 20, 1988, 19-year-old Tara Calico went on a bike ride along Highway 47 in Valencia County, something she did daily. That September morning, though, Tara was never heard from again.
Oh, she's certainly not forgotten. She's not forgotten in the hearts of the residents of Valencia County, nor has she been forgotten by the Valencia County Sheriff's Office.
For more than three decades, multiple law enforcement agencies have been looking for answers in the mysterious disappearance of the UNM honor student. In 1998, a judge deemed Tara deceased, calling her death a presumed homicide. Over the years, we have interviewed her family. Her case has been featured in national magazines. There are now podcasts about her and new leads in the case.
In particular, we have recently executed a search warrant relevant to this case here within Valencia County in April of this year.
Investigators say the warrant is sealed, but say it was served at a home in Valencia County. The FBI is also involved.
We believe Tara Calico deserves justice, deserves a resolution in this case. And so does her family.
After three decades of investigative work, law enforcement has not given up.
That's a lot of information. So this case is solvable. We have continuously been pushing towards it being solved.
The FBI is offering a $20,000 reward for information that helps finally solve Tara Calico's case. Nancy Laughlin, KOAT Action 7 News.